डियर 10th स्टैंडर्ड CBSE स्टूडेंट्स, देर इज़ ए गुड न्यूज़ फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. योर वरीज रिगार्डिंग इंग्लिश पेपर विच इज़ हेल्ड ऑन 11th दिस मंथ, द पैसेज गिवन इन दिस पेपर वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट एंड स्टूडेंट्स अनेबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड अनेबल टू mark the right answers. Considering this, CBSE board now released a circular regarding this problem. In that circular, they have clearly mentioned they are giving marks to this passage. Now I am showing the circular released by CBSE. This is the circular released by CBSE. Here clearly mentioned, a passage in one set of the English language and literature paper of CBSE class 10th first term examination held on 11th December 2021 is not in accordance with the guidelines of the board with regard to setting of question papers. In this backdrop and on the basis of feedback received from stakeholders, the matter was referred to a committee of subject experts. As per their recommendation, it has been decided to drop the passage number 1 and its accompanying questions of the question paper series JSK1. Full marks will be awarded for this passage to all students concerned. And note here, students, To ensure uniformity and parity, full marks will also be awarded to students for passage number 1 for all sets. Here, you note, for all sets of the question paper, class 10th, English language and literature. You all, not only one JSK1, all will get full marks regarding the first passage, which is very difficult, and you people unable to write the correct answers. It is a really good news for all students. Watch our channel regularly. Thank you, one and all.